techniques. So dig this. Alright. Alligator clip. Let's see what happens. I'll put that here. Get that sound. Let's do another one. Got this one. Big one. Chunky one. Let's put that on the low. See what happens there. So I got my alligator clips. And then I got my normal strings. But I guess we'll keep clipping. Clip number three. Now dig this, if you put the clip closer to the bridge, you're gonna get more of the tone. But if you put it more in the center, you're gonna get a little more of this gong thing. See what I'm saying? Let's add another one. How about on the D string at the 12th fret? So now we got four altered strings. Two regulars. I'm gonna make them all weird. So I got six clips, six strings, and the high E. Oh, how about the high E? Oh, high E I'm gonna put up here. So let's see what this does. Check it out. You can't really not quite hear the fret unless I'm on the alligator clip that's way up here. You can hear that because the clip's near the bridge. But if I'm fretting maybe the B string, you can't really hear that, right? Can you hear that? It's very understated. How about the chord? Let's check out the chord. One more time. Put this over here. So now all the clips. That's the clip zone. All right, dig it. Let's see what happens. Alligator clips are fun, especially on an electric. You can do some interesting things if you put them, depending if you put them over the pickup, right, and what pickup you put them over. And if you put them near the bridge, similar thing, you're going to get a twang. Oh, wait. Right. Oh, how about that? Check that out. And see what happens. Today's voting day. I think I'm supposed to go vote now. Get some alligator clips.